You're watching UNICEF television. 15-year-old Hannah Gamma has traveled thousands of kilometers from Malawi to meet some of the world's top scientists gathering here in Lyon, France, for the BioVision World Life Sciences Forum. Hannah is joined by nine other young leaders from such countries as Tajikistan, Laos, and Morocco.
It's really important for children to be at the BioVision because in true reality, if we look at these problems concerning health, nutrition and agriculture, they're faced by children. So I think it's much better for the children to present their problems individually rather than the adults to present them because they do not really know what the children face.
The BioVision Forum opens March 11th. But Hannah and the other children have already been brainstorming for several days as part of the UNICEF BioVision Children's Forum. They're putting together a children's call to action, which they will present to a plenary session on the last day of the main BioVision Forum. Every 2 years, BioVision brings together Nobel Prize-winning scientists and industry and society leaders to address vital life science issues facing our world today in the areas of health, agriculture, and the environment. The children attending have already achieved impressive results with related programs in their countries. Hannah is focusing on improving the juvenile justice system and the sanitation in juvenile detention centers in Malawi. Irene from Kenya is a leading advocate for the elimination of female genital cutting, even though she is just 16 years old. Hao has dedicated his energies to protect the environment in his native China, in particular its water supplies. Abigail Jimo is the director of BioVision Next.
Children have a very spontaneous, natural way of expressing exactly what is their daily life, what their reality is.
Not only is BioVision giving these children a chance to share their experiences, it's giving them new strategies to improve living conditions for other children back in their home countries. This is Thomas Nybo reporting for UNICEF Television in Lyon, France. Unite for children.